Did you know humans couldn't recognize the color blue until the modern era? Scholars have observed that the word blue never appears in ancient texts, despite having words for black, white, red, and green. It's all quite puzzling. If we can't describe color accurately, how can we be sure we're actually seeing it? Maybe nature inspires your next direction for a dress, and you look everywhere for the precise shade of blue. Once you find it, your sample comes out just as you envisioned. Success. So you bundle the dress and send it off to production, hoping they'll duplicate every detail. Then you wait, and wait some more. Because when you finally find the right color, you want to keep it that way. But sometimes things get lost in translation, or words can't do the job, and there's never room for error. When you go shopping, you recognize your favorite products by their colors. But when the colors are off, you might opt for something altogether different, even if you may not be happy with it tomorrow. And as a designer, the erroneous color instructions can lead to opening up a factory box filled with dresses in the wrong shade of blue. Which is why countless brands rely on the gold standard of Pantone standards for color consistency from the very start. At Pantone, we give brands, both big and small, the tools to find, create, and produce the perfect color every time across fashion, print, packaging, and dresses. So you can focus on what inspires you, sharing your work with the world.